protected the workers.
Please, after all we've been through.
Bunch of giant space dildos ain't gonna stop us. What?
Harley is right. We are Task Force X. Together, we are unstoppable. Join me!
Are you kidding?
Too soon!
Task Force X, get back to the Hall of Justice. Easy part's over. It's time for our real target. Waller out.
Save the world, meet new people, swirl Brainiac's big head in the dunny. Beast jail. Well, this looks bad. But at least Batman won't be ragging on us all the time now.
Task Force X, you didn't think you had escaped me, did you? I'll have to step in for your caped crusader, of course. But I've made some unit alterations that may interest you. Watch the shadows.
Are you kidding me? You shitbirds actually beat Superman. Damn it. I'm proud of you.
Yeah, yeah. Wait. You mean it nice?
Imagine my shock, TFX, my surprise, that neither Hell nor Brainiac would keep you. Kudos. Director's waiting in the sanctum with your new friend.
You all finished with the billionaire fashion show?
Lex Luthor respects us, you know. I think we're gonna be colleagues. Maybe even friends.
And he hasn't once threatened to detonate the bombs in our brains.
What are we doing here, Waller? We owe Brainiac some bullets.
I've had Hack working on how to integrate the Argus and LexCorp networks. Turns out, someone already did that for me. With an evidence trail like this, it's no wonder you all ended up in Arkham.
If it's any consolation, Amanda, Wayne Tech's security was far more difficult to crack than that of Argus. Adorable clubhouse, by the by.
Just give them the damn briefing.
You no doubt remember there are 13 Brainiacs across the latticework of dimensions.
Mm-hmm. Kill them all, get cool shit, don't go back to Arkham.
We have to find them first. To do that, Hack is pulling computational power from everything with a CPU for 100 miles.
Each pathway leads to a different reality, all ravaged by Brainiac. Elsewhere's Elsewhen's. Elseworlds, you could say.
Ooh, catchy.
Incursions will require significant quantities of an unstable element called Promethium.
If Luthor is to be believed, the artillery platforms and terraformers are the Promethea motherlode.
So get enough of Lex's magic beans, then hit Brainiac on his turf?
It all leads to this. Getting yourself in shape for a direct assault. We're taking down each new iteration of Brainiac until the bastard's gone for good.
This sounds incredible!
Sorry. I just can't get used to you two working together.
Crisis does make for strange bedfellows.
Don't say that.
You know, I will bring you to heel one day.
You'll try.
No.
For now, back to work. Bring me enough promethium and I'll show Task Force X where they can slip through the veil between worlds.
Please stop.
Please don't.
Luther, out.
Task Force X, those terraformers and cannons are your top priority. Get it done.
Phew, I need a smoke.
And I need more therapy.
Idle hands, TFX. The devil might be done with you, but I'm not. Got some jobs need doing.
The Colonel and I have gamified, strategified the heck out of an action plan, and we're waiting for you.
Check it out. All killer, no filler in this new lot of gear.
We're good, Ma. Nowhere near the Metropolis thing. Yeah, I'll call you when we're clear.
Task Force X, welcome to Operation Raising Heck.
Oh, for the love of... Raising Hell.
That's right. I've calculated the optimal path through Colonel Flack's combat objectives to make Brainiac deploy his toughest guys. At first, I thought that'd be bad, but Colonel Flack says...
Working as intended. Well, TFX, ready to raise hell?
Adding your heck-raising objectives? Now! No need to pace yourselves. We'll keep going until Brainiac says, Uncle! Oh!
Down our first Brainiac will be a team operation. While you engage his forces, your support squad will crack his data vault's shield. You'll need to...
I'm looking forward to... Sorry.
You'll need to complete all surgical strikes before we breach the vault. Waller out.
I'm looking forward to working with you on this important mission. Hero out.
To think that the demon bat would approve of my applications here. How are you feeling, Did my minions strike fear in you?
So, bad news is we got an alien narcissist out for our heads. The good news is Waller can wave her little detonator around all she wants, but she needs us. And when she's not looking, we're gonna get out from under.
Though Brainiac has tanked that man's stock, this place still proves that money talks.
Damn thing's overheating! I'll flame these guys out!
Lend me your power. In turn, I'll...
Brainiac's terraformers are a clear and present threat to my new world.
It's a good deal.
Did you hear that?
As much of a compromise as I love.
Make your way to the forthcoming coordinates and eliminate the first target.
We're taking down this terraformer. For the record, there's a better way to do this. Man, not even
sure. Clear the area first.
Prioritizing target. Get shot.
Back on our boy Lex 2's turf. Take out the goons, then target the tower.
When Mandy 2's in range of the tower, her stealth tech will activate at the expense of speed. Sorry. Never apologize, kid. Opens the door to liability suits. Got a signal tower scanning the payload. Get to work. We're picking up an enemy unit with more advanced scanning capabilities.
Some kind of alien pervert!
Remove these high-priority targets as soon as they're identified.
Waller says to give you this buff.
fine.
The only thing they should be approaching is their integration.
The payload would be less vulnerable to ambush if you were with it!
L raised. I don't even care that it's a dad joke.
Terraformer base. Brainiac will throw everything he's got at you now. We'll start the payload arming sequence when you're in position.
Man, if it looks like a suicide mission and smells like a suicide mission...
Then it is Boomerang.
What's going on, Ivanis?
It's one mask.
Until I give the order to withdraw, cover every angle and stop those scans. Now see this home.
Assigning enhanced reconnaissance units. Come out, wherever you are.
Defend the payload while it arms. If it's fully scanned, it's over.
Upon them!
custom arrangement, hand-calibrated, and all mine. Well, hell, always wanted one of these. Top of the line hardware.
Go and tell Lois Lane about it then.
TFX, that artillery platform is lowering the value of the local real estate.
No, not the property values.
Go save Johnny Taxpayer a couple of bucks. Take out that gun.
Ah, running too hot.
I expected you'd have objections to my terraforming operations. Nevertheless, I am on a schedule. Be warned against further interruptions. Oh, I wanted to circle back on the matter of my terraformers. Since you last destroyed one, I've created many, many more.
Support team, you might just improve your chances.
If I had a terraformer, I would build an ocean paradise. A beach, a coral reef, ooh, and a research center.
Right next door, Boomerang World. Harl could have a planet too. Dead shot. Nah, there's no market for Disciplinetopia or whatever.
Crosshair Cove would be better than anything your sorry ass dreamt up.
Pretty sure we're just supposed to destroy the terraformers, guys.
Then we must steal one.
Hello, Metropolis. Lois Lane here. We've all witnessed the Suicide Squad's coordinated attacks on Brainiac's war machine. What can we expect in this new phase of the Resistance? I was able to make contact with a representative for the Joint Chiefs Council coordinating with armed forces here in the city. Without divulging the specifics of plans or tactics, I've been told that Resistance forces here will continue targeting Brainiac's war machines. This will mean more large-scale combat around Metropolis, so all citizens are encouraged to keep to your shelter. My contact also wanted the citizens of Metropolis to know that the world hasn't forgotten us. Brainiac's blockade still holds, but we're going to keep looking out for one another. For now, stay safe, Metropolis.
Taking it vertical! Out of boost? Give me a break!
I know you think you want to be free, Deadshot. I'd give you real freedom. From choice. Morality. Guilt.
That's a big damn gun. Let's take it out, squad.
Focusing on Boomerang! The Brainiac has tanked Batman's stocks. This place still proves that money talks. Money talks.
Not going without a fight. So fight it.
Let's change up the variables. A new firing pattern for Task Force X.
It's firing the beam! Take cover!
Dodge that, Quinn. our only hope against the weapon.
That's enough to help get that cannon opened up. This is Tamikaris Ashton.
Deadshot it. Believe it or not, I don't care for direct.
Cannon's giving us an opening. Shoot him.
Task Force X, I've run a refresh on the firing pattern.
Collect the Terminus remains. They are key to defeating the weapon.
Firing on quick!
Take cover, comrades!
Pattern uploaded to the weapon. Just feed you, Earthlings.
Shooting the big shell!
Prioritizing torque!
Fire away.
Another tank cannon out of Metropolis. Good job. job taking out the trash, DFX. Talking about the premium enthusiast gear. This was made for a pro. Good thing I'm handling it. This piece wants attention, and it's gonna get some.
You rise above your many limitations.
Bringing down our first Brainiac will be a team operation. While you engage his forces, your support squad will crack his data vault's shield. You'll need
I'm looking forward to... Sorry.
You'll need to complete all surgical strikes before we breach the vault. Waller out.
I'm looking forward to working with you on this important mission. Hero out.
Rejoining unit.
The Brainiac has tanked back.
Okay, team. It's time to take on our biggest data gathering exercise yet. This won't be a walk in the park, but I know we can do it. Come on, Hero. Focus. We're phasing the truck over to get a better look at Brainiac's shields.
And we're gonna get a better look at his soldiers inside.
Got it.
There's the truck. Let's get this done before the damn sand burns off the
ship. Clear the area first.
Covering fire!
I can end fools all day. Literally my job. Let's make sure none of these freeloaders get a ride home, huh?
Okay, we're starting with some pretty wide scans, which will bring a lot of Brainiac's guys right down on top of you. Sorry.
I'm dealing with Boomerang's target. Come on, not now!
Coward, Boomerang! Release the conflagration, Deadshot!
Units, still no these trigger fingers. For now, I'll have use for them later.
Range don't mean a thing.
watch him blow, can we?
I'm above these creeps' pay grade.
Norton, is this what you wanted? Have your little friends cleaning up your mistakes.
Show me what to destroy next! Multiply your force, Deadshot!
Later! Feeling the burn? I'm down. I need an assist. You actually help, Boomerang. Boomerang called a target. I'm on it. I got him.
Take that.
We'll get nuked if we stand around.
Deadshot to paste. I will handle this. Warriors.
You stun him, Deadshot. I'll gun him.
Gotta get these things back to the truck.
Toy Man. What's next?
I'm marking a new scanning location. Be there or be square. Root of the Klein-Gordon equation. Sorry, I joke when I'm nervous. Wow, I'm seeing a lot of noise in the readings. Even accounting...
Hey, I thought you guys were supposed to be fast. Where are you?
Just one more team. Jeez, I'm seeing some pretty awful wasteland stuff, and it's like a glimpse into the bad future, you know?
This hurts, Squad. And I'm not talking about the bullet holes. making the kill list and checking it twice. Should get this data back to the truck. Something happens to me and this data's gone. Gotta drop it off.
You're nearly done! Wow! Wow, you guys! I'm so proud of you!
Not good to be carrying around so much data.
Time, Task Force X. Hurry along now.
Terminating toilet. Yeah.
I'm in the air.
I got visual on the bug farm Waller mentioned. Let's draw some eyes, people.
Incubator's out of service.
Deadshot. Now that we've all seen you fall.
Incubator's ready to go down. Do it! Creepy living machine? Well, it ain't living anymore.
The output of this facility has barely fluctuated, Task Force X.
Deadshot, I'll remove you.
You gotta keep ahead of the crystals regenerating.
That's it, Deadshot. Make yourself useful for once.
Find all that firepower. You're still human, Lloyd Lawton.
Took down the incubator shield. It's go time! All right, take this incubator out!
I have a stockpile of resources across dimensions. Remember? This isn't over, Task Force X.
Hustle before the crystals grow back!
Suicide Squad. A fitting moniker, given how the next few minutes will proceed. A bit on the nose, possibly.
Okay, Brainiac.
Any final words, Tyrant? Make them memorable, because this group is easily distracted.
Oh, how about this? I'm going to break your bodies, hollow out your minds, and rebuild you as my pets.
With what? Your special brain powers? Ain't gonna work this time.
No, I thought we'd try something a bit different, just for fun. My name's Vril Dox. I'm the fastest man alive. You see, my terminals also enhanced me. Through them, I can reshape this body for battle. Command the Speed Force. Eliminate you. Generating now. Restoring me gives their meaningless lives purpose. I'm intrigued. What is it you think you're fighting for? Each other? How saccharine. These destructive capabilities are most pleasing. I'm losing my impartiality. It's best that I take a step back. You're wasting your time. Surrender to me for integration.
That shot is the correct target.
One moment, Task Force X, and this body will be restored. Now that I'm back on form, shall we continue? Much as I'm tolerating this little performance, I do tire of the witty retorts. Yes, it seems I will have to oversee your subjugation directly. Good leaders know when to send in the cavalry.
Gave me the shot.
This body is designed to regenerate.
A wild dog deer would relocate.
Excellent. They gave their lives for the greater good. Mine. What's the matter? Fight not going as well as you hoped. Don't vex me. It is unwise to vex me.
What's up, Brainiac? Starting to feel it?
I'm being drawn into your silly little earthling struggles. Time for a mind cleanse. I can't fault you for silencing the Flash, really. And now his powers are at my disposal, without all that incessant chatter. Sex, and this body will be restored.
New target, Harley Quinn.
Restoring me gives their meaningless lives purpose. Come, Task Force X. Give defeating a collector of worlds the old college try. Introduce you to some former civilians of Metropolis. Careful now, they're quite volatile.
Don't let the hide.
You were never a match for my warriors. This was inevitable.
Hey, Chuckleheads, what's got four wheels, rockets, a big gun, and kills aliens? Is it? I'm dropping one in on your location.
Oh, too bad. Well, this has been entertaining, but I must end our little tussle. Ship, activate extermination protocol. I anticipated your actions and prepared this response.
Farewell, sweet.
Now you die. I'm correcting the error. Waiting for an opportunity to test this.
A lot of talk about shortcomings, mate. But you're the one coming up short.
This is some Icarus ass shit.
Haven't you done well? Too well? Perhaps.
Come on, not now!
projections predicted something akin to this. I never intended to experience it.
Now, where were we?
We must escape with our quarry.
Do you plan to carry him the entire way to Earth One?
Who says I can't?
Squad 5. Tiny Brainiac, 0.
All right. That was pretty good.
Brainiac action figure. Still in box. Slightly used. Let's sell him to Toy Man!
We cannot. I will devour him, remember? And then the pooping.
Come on, you already got to do the giant space shark thing. Let someone else have a turn!
You straight up executed the damn Batman.
And you got to say something cool before you killed Lantern. I'm thinking a plastic bag, some pawpaw ointment, then we insert Brain Man into...
No, man.
What the hell are you four doing now?
Where is Brainiac?
Relax, Lexi. Got him right where we want him. Shit.
I swear to God.
The data spike only works on a live target. Perhaps I can modify it in time for the next alien invasion.
Or perhaps I should use it on one of them.
Harkness, what are you doing?
Well, how else are we gonna get through all the doors on the skull ship?
Focus on non-recurring anomalies unique to each dimension.
So we get to play with a bunch of cool shit from alternate universes, and then what? Retire?
Once you've defeated all 13 Brainiacs? Yes.
You mean 12?
A kill list. We can work with that.
Metropolis, this is Lois Lane. From all reports, it seems that Batman is gone. As Batman and as Bruce Wayne, everyone knew him. Everyone knew his voice. Always prepared, he left a communication with the Daily Planet in the event of, well, it reads, "When I put on the cowl, it became a symbol. But I never stopped being Bruce Wayne, citizen of Gotham. Remember that we are all handed adversity in our lives. No one's journey is easy. It's how we handle that, how we help others, that makes us unique. That's what the Batman will always stand for. Metropolis, we'll get through this. And Batman, goodbye. You will be missed, but never forgotten."
You cannot put a price on this stuff. Nice, nice, nice. Come to floor. Not too heavy, not too light.
Task Force X, whatever dimensional business this new Luther's got you doing, don't forget we got a war at home, too. If you think you're ready for tougher sorties against Brainiac's strongest invasion forces, go get 'em, Tigers.
X, you're going to strike the Terminar production facility on Earth 2. Luther believes there's still valuable material you can recover. It's a risk I'm willing to take.